reputation. Amen. Sometimes we have to fall before God and say, God, help my reputation. Oh, yes, we do. Amen. Jesus, amen, he thought it not robbery to be equal with God. But Jesus went about to heal these blind men that follow crying, saying, Son, thy son of David, have mercy on us. And when he was coming to the house, the blind men came to him, and Jesus said to them, Bless you. Blessed are you, and do you know that I am able to do this? They said, Yea, Lord, we believe.
Yeah.
Notice that the word faith and belief go together.
All right.
When one established themselves in the faith, they begin to orientate their mind and their position that they have came out of the world.
Yeah.
And that they are now a follower of Christ.
All right.
And that they are willing to be taught in the way and the mannerism in which God will have their lives to be instructed.
Yeah.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. So then we see this word interchangeably, that Jesus asked them the question, do you believe?
Yeah.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. So then as he moves throughout his ministry of faith and healing the Canaanite woman in Matthew 15 and 22, walks up to Christ with her strong faith, and she says that my daughter is vexed with the devil.
Yeah.
Blessed be the name.